Welcome back, one and all, to Devil May Cry 5. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we fought a giant monster. I know it's been a while. I got in the Trails of Cold Steel. I finished the game, actually. It's a good game. I really recommend the game. It's a really good game. Let's move that mic a little bit away from me. I'm using a different mic than I usually use because my fan's running. And I'm since this is a dynamic mic and it's direct on, hopefully it's not picking that up. Or at the very least, it's not overly noticeable. And we're playing as V.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
You can, but that's... Okay. Forgive me if it takes me a minute to figure out the controls once again. I have not played in quite a while, so... You're ugly.
Can you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
Needhog, that's a biblical reference.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he heard me. It's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish. So is contempt to the contemptible.
He's so fucking edgy.
Again, I'm sorry if I'm not being overly chatty. Because I haven't played in a while. I remember the gist of what I'm supposed to do. V, he keeps his distance.
Go into the wall.
This thing's not very smart. I mean, I'm just pretty much mashing the button at this point. I don't know what I just did there. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played in I don't know how long. Excellent work. You know, this is just exhilarating, me just mashing the buttons. That's pretty much V's playstyle. Keep your distance, let your demons fight the monsters.
Gouge them.
And you go in for the killing blow.
Yeah.
Okay, you actually got a hit on me. I'm impressed. I know I'm not really doing much here. I know I'm not talking much, but I don't have anything to say on this. I like this game, I really do. But I don't remember the lock-on, I don't remember... Got a wisecracking bird drag me into a fight. At least the music's pretty kick-ass. Savage. I'd say that went pretty well. Oh, what is that?
Hey, I like that's not good. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Yeah. I love how he's just like, okay, I'll just walk away. Oh, no, it's a lot. Nope, it's Fist. Gotta run. Okay, that was fun. I can end this one here. No, I'm kidding. I've only been going like 10 minutes. Yeah, we're just shy of 10 minutes, actually. Plunging V underground. June 15th, 7:27 a.m.
Oh, we're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
I like these two. One's overly edgy and serious. The other's a smartass. I like it. I like the dynamic. I think it's a really good dynamic. How's that? That's a little better. I think that's a little better. How's that? No, need to be that a little higher. And there? How about there? No. How's this? Yep, that will do just fine. Yeah, let's not even worry about that right now. Oh, and I figured out where the subtitles are. They're in languages. I forget who told me that. You know who you are in the comments, and thank you for that information, because I don't know why that wouldn't be in display or audio, but no, it's in languages. Game design, how does it work? Yep, display subtitles on, okay. Yeah, I gotta find my way out of the underground. It's interesting that they're also his tattoos.
Go ahead. Rise. Repent to the wall. Return. Here, now.
Got Reapers to deal with.
Slice him. Pierce through him. Slice him.
Yeah, just keep doing that. Oh, shit. They can't give the killing blow, that's up to you.
Pin him to the wall. Pardon me.
So is V a recurring character? Is he new to this game? What am I missing? I didn't play any of the previous games.
Your turn.
That's... something.
It's your turn.
I could not tell you what that was all about.
Hmph.
Deal with the Reapers. Okay, you're an asshole.
Slice him. Pierce the wall. Pierce the wall.
More of these things.
Return to the underworld. Rest in peace.
Badass. Okay, where am I going now? Blue orb fragment. Sure, that's gonna be useful. No, seriously, where the hell am I going? Oh, this thing.
Rise.
There you go, guys. Come on. What is this thing? Lots of red orbs with that. Pusa Queen. Big fucking ant. Okay.
Go.
Okay, that's how I do the lock on. It's R1. I am playing this on PS4. Thought I'd point that out. I am playing this on the PlayStation 4. I don't have an Xbox One. Don't really care to get one either. Nothing against the Xbox and... Well, nothing nobody else has against the Xbox, just... I'm not gonna. I mean, they've said done stupid things, but I'm not gonna act like Sony hasn't. That whole lack of a crossplay thing, for one thing.
I need you.
That was kind of dumb. Sony, Nintendo, Microsoft both do crossplay. Sony, why were you the odd one out?
Hey, what's in that hole? Should we take a look?
It doesn't matter.
This way, I guess.
X is dodge when you're on the camera lock. Okay.
Scorch them. Reap what you sow. I have to keep going. Pin them to the wall.
That was fun. Keep moving, just keep on moving. Okay, so I got things to kill.
Yeah. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall.
Yeah. Die! Back to hell with you.
To the underworld.
Kill it.
Pin him to the wall.
As a menacing light walks towards you with a cane.
Pin him to the wall. Blast.
Okay, it looks like it's that way. What's over here, though? Glowing white thing. Looks like I found a way out.
Woohoo! Finally outside! Look at that,
a phone? Where do you see the phone? Phone is where I can call Nico. Oh, there's the phone.
Got it.
Wait right there.
I like how the cat was just fucking sleeping up there. Okay, I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what?
Now, get to work.
Okay, cool. No, I just, that was my phone. I just dropped on the desktop there. Yeah, why not go ahead and learn that? R1, circle, back, hold and release square. That's enough. I guess, boss. I mean, Nico was right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. I'm sure about that one, though. Never seen him before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it!
Wow, that's one ugly bitch.
Will his reign be truly realized?
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Who? What the fuck? Okay. Two bosses for the price of the one, Grandma.
Good. Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go.
What the hell is going on? Will you die already?
Power to control time. That's quite a horror.
But that would mean it's precarious. So Dante killed you!
A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, that is. Slice.
Horsepower! Horsepower?
Momentum, and send it right back. Right.
Come on already.
Gouging. What you sow.
Double back. Distance. Quick little bugger. Okay, I'm noticing this game really isn't that hard. Okay, the bird's dead. I gotta wait for him to charge back up.
Slice him. At your pleasure, pin him to the wall.
I got the bird back. Dodging. Bird's down again. Get out of there! Die already.
Here,
Dead.
But of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Justice Horse, though.
Pete!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Virgil's son?
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Well, that was fun. Hey. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Devil May Cry 5 as I, well, presumably play as Nero and start tracking down Sparta. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.